Art can tell adventure stories. Art can be used in real-life adventures. Years later, in the American West, another horse and rider had an adventure of a different kind. American sculptor Frederick Remington freezes the excitement of bronco busting at its peak.